Captain Scarlet.
Yes, sir.
You are to proceed with the President to London, and you'll be escorted by the Angel Flight. The life of the world's president is in your hands. I do not have to remind you that we are fighting forces that we do not understand. Anything could happen. Lieutenant Green?
Yes, sir?
Launch Angels 1, 2, and 3.
Destiny Angel?
Immediate launch.
Spectrum is green.
Harmony and Rhapsody Angels.
Immediate launch Angels 2 and 3.
Spectrum is green.
Angels Skyborne, sir. Spectrum Control.
Spectrum New York reports body of Captain Brown found near scene of car crash.
What does this mean, sir?
The Captain Brown who escorted the president must have been an imposter. Something must have happened at that car crash that we don't understand.
But Captain Scarlet was there.
Captain Scarlet. Whatever happened to Captain Brown may also have happened to Captain Scarlet. Lieutenant Green, contact Destiny Angel immediately and tell her to escort Captain Scarlet back to the carrier.
Yes, sir.
You are to return to Cloud Base immediately. Captain Scarlet, did you receive my message?
Cloud Base? Captain Scarlet does not answer.
Something has happened to Captain Scarlet. Somehow the Mysterons have affected him. That means the president is in grave danger. Lieutenant Green, put me in direct contact with Destiny Angel.
Yes, sir.
Destiny Angel, I want you to make a dummy attack on Captain Scarlet's aircraft. Open fire and make sure you miss.
SIG.
Cloud Base. Captain Scarlet and the President have ejected. Repeat, ejected.
SIG, survey them on their descent. Report on their landing position.
SIG.
Lieutenant Green, give me Spectrum Headquarters, London.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
Colonel White, Cloud Base. Captain Scarlet and the World President have ejected approximately 60 miles southwest of London City Center. Have the nearest Spectrum pursuit vehicle on the road immediately.
That, gentlemen...
Hands! Forgive all these interruptions, Colonel, but perhaps you could tell us. Pursuit vehicle?
All over the world, General, we have SPV transport. Our agents keep them concealed, perhaps in garages, mock out buildings of farms, and so forth. When needed, they are always ready for immediate use. Our officers claim them on production of a pass. May I continue?
Of course. Forgive me.
Gentlemen, I would now like to hand over to Captain Blue, who took over the chase from this point. Captain Blue.
Thank you, sir. Well, I claimed our pursuit vehicle and noted the observational references passed to me through Cloud Base from Destiny Angel.
Destiny Angel, I have joined the M21. I should make contact with Captain Scarlet's car in a few minutes.
Rhapsody Angel, there are only two roads Captain Scarlet's car cannot take. One of them terminates at London Carview.
Peel off and destroy viaduct on the London road.
SIG. Well done, Rhapsody Angel. Captain Blue, Captain Scarlet's car has now turned off the M21 and is heading toward the London Carview.
Spectrum Helicopter A42. Divert to London Carview.
SIG.
Calling Spectrum Angels, Captain Blue, and Helicopter A42. Captain Scarlet is now trapped. Soon he will be climbing the Carview. And when he gets to the top, that's the end of the line.
I can fill in this part from a sono detector tape subsequently processed. Perhaps if I might call on our sound man to play it to you. The voice is that of Captain Black, the man we all thought had perished on Mars.
Captain Scarlet, this is Captain Black relaying instructions from the Mysterons. We have taken over helicopter A42. It will pick you and the President up from the Sky Park. I will again remind you, we must have the World President alive.
The Mysteron instructions will be carried out.
Sir, Mr. Chairman, please. Quiet, quiet, gentlemen. Allow Captain Blue to proceed. Thank you, sir. At that time, none of us had any idea that our Spectrum helicopter was in enemy hands. I was in touch with the pilot, who seemed perfectly normal.
Helicopter A42, I can see you. I'll stand by while you come into attack. You've got better cover than I have. You'll find Captain Scarlet on the west corner of the Sky Park. A42, did you receive my message? Please acknowledge. Destiny Angel, helicopter A42 is firing at me. Destiny Angel, come in for attack.
Destiny successfully destroyed the helicopter, gentlemen, but its wreckage struck the Sky Park and shattered the structure. It was then that I had to move in on my hover pack for the final showdown with Captain Scarlet. Delay would have been fatal, for the structure was already toppling, and the President's life was in grave danger.
Okay, Captain Scarlet, it's either gonna be you or me.
Gentlemen, is all. I can now hand you back to Colonel White.
Thank you, Captain. Now, gentlemen, you know the circumstances of Captain Scarlet's death. I think we can assume that Captains Black, Brown, and Scarlet were all taken over by the mysterious agency of the Mysterons. The real problem is to find out how. And once this is ascertained, decide on a method of combat.
This meeting's supposed to be closed and secret.
It's Fawn, the doctor.
Yes.
Doctor Fawn. Surely, the signs on the door, the guard. Well,
my apologies, sir, but it's fantastic. Scarlet's alive. After an 800-foot fall, he's alive.
Explain yourself, Doctor.
Well, as unbelievable as it seems, Scarlet's wounds are healing. Somehow the Mysteron power has been broken by his fall. It is my opinion that with the aid of a specially designed computer, Captain Scarlet can be brought back under our own control.
Is this possible?
Yes, I think so.
In other words, the new Captain Scarlet could be our greatest weapon in fighting the Mysterons. As fantastic as it seems, Captain Scarlet is virtually indestructible.
Captain Scarlet. Scarlet.
Captain Scarlet.
Scarlet. Captain Scarlet. Scarlet, indestructible Captain Scarlet.